This guy is building the world's best photographer using AI.
He took something that costs $1,000 and made it $0. This is his incredible story.
Hi, Naz Daily. My name's William, and I love photography.
William did not always look like this or do anything with AI. In fact, most of his life, he grew up poor. At age 15, he was living in a shelter.
On social media, all his friends had the best pictures, professionally taken by expensive photographers.
For graduation, for travel, for big events, with suits and ties. And he couldn't afford any of that.
It costed $1,000 and 10 hours of work to get one professional photo of myself. And I definitely didn't have the time or money.
Until 15 years later, AI was invented.
And he knew this was his opportunity to change photography forever.
Now it's possible to give everyone a personal photographer in less than a minute.
He hired a team of 40 people and worked every day for 2 years to come up with this, Artist AI, one of the world's first personal photography apps. It allows anyone in the world to get their own personal photograph with their own face anywhere in the world.
This is not just another text-to-image picture. This is text-to-image with your own face doing whatever you want.
What used to cost $1,000 to get a professional headshot now can be done for $0, all using AI. What used to take 10 hours now takes 1 minute. You can get a perfect graduation shot, a perfect wedding shot, a perfect travel Instagram shot, and they look as real as normal photographs. People who couldn't afford a suit and tie can now get that suit and tie using AI.
You can now imagine yourself in any place in the world, and you just have to type it out. Me in Paris, and you'll get that photo instantly.
This is the revolution of AI. It allows everyone to become equal on the internet.
This guy went from not having enough money for a graduation picture
to giving everyone in the world a professional photograph of themselves. And that is just beautiful.